President Obama called for all of us to remember Dr. King by turning this national day into a day of service. And today, local volunteers flooded Fountain Square to lend a helping hand. The community service is our number four story for you tonight. The Free Store Food Bank hosted a power packathon. This was going on down at Fountain Square. Here's a look. These power packs, all filled with nutritious meals, and are then given to local school children who oftentimes, sadly, don't have enough to eat over the weekend. Volunteers from all over the tri-state helped out for 2 hours today.